Yo, give it up to Hat Buster and Work. Before the show even started, I got a chance to talk to them, and they fucking put up all these fucking bands from Chicago. They fucking were watching a bunch of YouTube videos. They knew all this shit. But some of them really stuck out to me. They brought up fucking Inferno, Streets of Hate, IMU, all these fucking bands that my brother Dan Bond helped create. And it's fucking awesome to see that his influence goes all the way across the fucking pond in Europe. That's a fucking legend.
Oh!
Thank you.